Quite the view from top of the jet, which Dan will be going down in about 10 seconds here.